Now a CBS2 health alert. The New York State Department of Health is sending out a warning about ticks and Lyme disease after a new species of tick was spotted in Westchester County. A new species. Experts say you should take extra steps to protect your children, pets, and the elderly from the longhorned tick. They're also asking farmers to keep an eye out on their livestock. You can protect yourself from tick bites by wearing long-sleeve shirts and pants and using insect repellents containing DEET.